Hi, welcome to IGB. I am Prachi Sinotra, going to make spring onions. So quickly go through the ingredients. We have 10 to 12 spring onions. We have salt according to your taste. We have 2 tablespoons of mustard seeds. We have 2 tablespoons of red chili. We have half of the spoon of sugar. We have 1/4 spoon of turmeric powder. We have 2 spoon of gram flour and we have a oil. Let's start. You have to put around 1 tablespoon of oil and we have to put a mustard seed. You have to wait until it's crack. Now it's almost done. We'll add the turmeric powder. Mix it well. Now we'll add the spring onions. Spring onions having a lot of moisture, so we'll not add the salt in the beginning. Once we'll put all the masalas, after that in the end we'll put the salt. Now we'll add red chili also. It depends like how spicy you want. Mix it nicely. Just remember, once you will add the salt, so it will give a more and more moisture. So whatever masala you have to put it all together, and in the end you have to add a salt. Now my masalas are done. Now I will add a salt according to your taste. Now it's done. See, we can able to add the potatoes as well, like it will come spring onion with potato, but now we are going to make only spring onion, so we'll put a gram flour for the binding. So we'll add around 2 spoon of gram flour, so it will give you the nice binding. We'll mix it nicely. Basically, why we are adding the gram flour, whatever the moisture the spring onion is going to leave, gram flour will absorb. So after that we'll add the sugar, little sugar. After that sugar we have to cover it for 2 to 3 minutes so that the gram flour will bake properly. We'll check. Okay, it's nice and it's done also. Gram flour which we put, it's giving a nice fragrance. Now what we have to do, we have to put in the bowl. Yeah, it's done. You should has to try with the hot fulkas and parathas. And it's very simple. Within 2 to 5 minutes, your spring onion vegetable is ready. If you like my videos, please subscribe and share with your friends. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.